Only on Fox Tonight, a Texas newborn will have quite the story to tell someday after he was born in a gas station in Fort Bend County. As Fox 26's Domily Keith is live to tell us tonight, there is also video to prove this. Hi, Domily.
Hey there, Jonathan. Can you believe this? You know, a lot of people get a lot of things from gas stations, fuel, snacks, drinks, but Caitlin Fullerton had no idea she would walk out with a brand new baby and a story like none other.
But I started feeling like a lot of pressure down there. Like, it was really uncomfortable.
9 months pregnant and heading from Houston home to Victoria, Caitlin Fullerton told her husband she needed a bathroom break. But once inside a gas station in Beasley, Texas, she started doing what most people probably don't in a public potty, praying out loud.
God, please don't let me have this baby in this restroom.
But as she stood in the stall, that's exactly what happened.
I felt the head, and then he just came right out. And I like grabbed him and I was like holding him right there close to me. And then that's when somebody outside the restroom was like, do you need help?
I looked up, saw a woman say, hey, your wife just gave birth. I was like, what?
Here's video seconds after little Callahan, weighing 7 pounds, 3 ounces, was born on Sunday here in the Pilot gas station bathroom.
It's crazy to think that she gave birth in the restroom, man. Once I got to the restroom, she's over there all happy, smiling at me like nothing happened.
And then afterwards, I didn't feel any pain at all. Yeah, it was like a miracle. That
it was like God was right there.
Really watching all the
paramedics arrived after the 22-year-old delivered the baby by herself there in the gas station restroom, earning her the name Superwoman by her husband.
She's a strong mom right there.
Yeah.
She did a great job.
The couple says the prayer not to deliver in a gas station stall may not have been answered, but their request for two healthy little boys has been, with 3-year-old Nikolai and now less than a week old Callahan.
His middle name is Alicia, and it means God is my salvation.
Now, Caitlin is actually a licensed vocational nurse, and her medical background certainly came in handy on Sunday. Both mom and baby were released from the hospital yesterday, and they are at home and healthy. And by the way, her original due date was next week. Guess she didn't quite make it. May God bless the family. Reporting live, I'm Domily Keith, Fox 26 News.
What a story, Domily. Thank you for that. Well,